Next up in my mini-series of Shadowbox IoT projects is a YouTube subscriber counter. I was inspired by the Play Button Awards YouTube sends out for subscriber milestones and whipped up a simple circuit using an ESP8266 Wi-Fi board and a 7-segment display. This is a great beginner-level project with just a little soldering and code personalization required to make it work for your own account. I created a 2-part template for the Shadowbox, which you can download at the tutorial linked below. The graphic goes right behind the glass, and the other part is for easy placement of the circuit. I used an Adafruit Feather Huzzah ESP8266 board for this project, to which I soldered female header pins so that I could plug in the Featherwing 7-segment display. Tidy package, no extra wiring required. The code is based on a sample sketch from the Arduino YouTube API library I found on GitHub, and I mashed it up with the 7-segment display sample code to display my current subscriber count. Honestly, the hardest part of this project was creating a Google API key, which took maybe 10 minutes. As you may have noticed, this display only works to show subscriber counts under 10,000. It's not a lot more complicated to add more digits, and I'll be happy to make a revised version to celebrate that milestone. Thanks so much for watching and subscribing. See you next time.